Dear students, here I have the one more problem based on probability density function. The probability density function of continuous random variable x is given by f of x is equal to x by 8, 0 less than x less than 4. Interval have the in between 0 and 4. You take the function f of x is equal to 1 by 8. Other cases you take it, its value is 0. Now find p of x less than or equal to 2, p of 2 less than x less than or equal to 3, p of x greater than 3 case. So now first one, p of x less than or equal to 2. This is equal to less than 2 means that also have the interval in between 0 and 4. So least value here 0 to 2. So from 0 to 2, the function of f of x is 1x by 8. So integral 0 to 2, maximum value is 2. So maximum value is 2, 0 to 2. So in between 0 and 2, the function having f of x is equal to x by 8 dx. So this is equal to other cases means here minus infinity to 0, its value is 0, and 2 to 2 infinity, that value also 0. So in between 0 to 2, the function value is x by 8. So here 1 by 8 constant. So remaining 0 to 2 x dx is equal to 1 by 8 into integral x value. Integral x dx is equal to x square by 2 plus c. So here integral x value x square by 2. So integral limits 0 to 2. Substitute here upper limit minus lower limit. Upper limit is 2 square, 4 by 2 minus lower limit is 0. So this is equal to 4 by 16 is equal to 1 by 4 is the p of x less than or equal to 2. And one second bit in this, p of 2 less than x less than or equal to 3. So here interval will be given x value 2 to 3, in between 2 to 3. In between 2 to 3, integral 2 to 3. So now 2 to 3 having in between 0 and 4 only, therefore the function you take it f of x is equal to x by 8 dx is equal to, yeah, 1 by 8 constant, integral 2 to 3 x dx is equal to 1 by 8 into integral x value x square by 2 from 2 to 3. This is equal to 1 by 8 into upper limit minus lower limit. So upper limit 3 square, 9 by 2 minus upper limit 4 by 2. 1 by 8 into SM is 2, 5 by 2. This is equal to 5 by 16 is the P of 2 less than x less than or equal to 3. So you have the one more bit here, third bit. P of x greater than 3. P of x greater than 3. X greater than 3 means more than 3. The least value is 3. So integral 3 to. So least value is 3 and most value is 4. So that is 3 to 4. So least value x greater than 3 means here I have the in between 0 to 4. So least value is 3. So and greater value is 4. From 3 to 4 f of x dx. From 3 to 4 also in between having 0 and 4. So that function you take it x by 8 dx. This is equal to 1 by 8 3 to 4 x dx. So this is the integration of this value 1 by 8 into x square by 2 3 4 upper limit minus lower limit 16 by 2 minus 9 by 2. So 1 by 8 into, so 16 minus 9, 7 by 2 is equal to 7 by 16 is the value of P of x greater than 3. Thank you.